The act of creation is strong. Don't underestimate that. You know, it's always good enough when you approach it with true intentions. And I think ultimately that is what I fulfilled here in this one. What's up, guys? Many times, this type of project is what I would consider to be like a freestyle card stacking project. In other words, I'm not replicating something, trying to copy something from the real world or something that I saw before. Usually I don't record stuff like this, but in the spirit of coming back into things, I wanted to, you know, make a video for this. A freestyle project, the way I define it, is something that you don't plan, you don't have all the details for. I just sat down and started stacking. Originally, I thought it was going to take maybe a weekend, you know, weekend build, that's all I was going to do, but as it turns out, I ended up spending some extra time on it. I was enjoying it so much. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it as much as I enjoyed making it. I want to be able to do more things like that in the future where I'm just exploring the creative side of card stacking. You know, I don't have a goal in mind per se. It's not the tallest thing that I've built. It's not the biggest thing that I've built or the most number of cards or anything like that. This was purely something that just came out of me as an expression of that kind of freedom that I wanted to express. And so that's what freestyle is all about. I think that exploring freestyle creations in card stacking is an important part of the art form because the implications of that, you know, of just sitting down and having this blank canvas, no concept of goal, just stand the cards up and where you put them is where they stay. That's valuable. That's valuable in the sense that you can let yourself wander in the playground of card stacking. That is what brings yourself as an artist back to the things that matter most in card stacking. Begin, because perfection is a moving target. And I think when you focus too much on that, you lose sight of where you're really trying to go and ultimately what achieving perfection really means. Becomes lost. This, in many ways, is not a perfect build, but it achieves perfection through the ways in which I went about creating it. This build doesn't use anything special. The cards are standing horizontally with the tower, kind of stair-stepped toward the top there, which I thought was a really neat feature. To include. It's not the first time I've done something like that, but it's pretty rare that I've done it in this form. Usually the stair step patterns are more natural in vertical card stacking, which I took full advantage of on the other side here. And then in the center, I have my little shrine type of, decorative card stacking. I use the aces and the jokers to really try to bring that out as a focal point in the center. Which is interesting because the center is not the most impressive in terms of height, and yet because of that decorative, delicate appearance, it really draws attention. I think that's one of my favorite parts about this project, is how the humble can be made beautiful. If you guys really like this style of video, if you like seeing this type of freestyle building, let me know in the comments what you would like to see me build next, because I'm trying a lot of new things. I have a lot of new ideas for future builds, but I want to hear your ideas. I think it's important when I make these videos to make the things that I want to make, but at the same time, I want to make the things that you guys want to see as well. I think having a balance of both is very important to me, and I value your opinion. So drop a comment and let's have some fun, because I think it's time to knock this down. Let's go! I look forward to all the new things that I want to create and share with you. There's really an endless amount of content to be created. There's an endless amount of love in my own heart for these sorts of things. And I hope that that really comes through in my words and in my actions in all of my videos. So thank you. Thank you so much. Emptying the mind when I'm building. Emptying the mind. Emptying the mind. Emptying the mind.
Oh yeah.
Wow. I think it would have been done by now. I wonder if you can do this for every single project.
What's up, guys? This is a test clip. I'm trying to figure out my lighting.
You could have blown that to either. That's weird.
I don't think so. For this project, I really wanted to, let's see, why did I build this? What else? Anything else?
Like and subscribe?
No, we're not chasing analytics.
When you said comments, I'm like, oh, he's gonna do it.
No, this is all about authenticity. We don't want to chase numbers. The only numbers I'm chasing are in the cards.
Did you hide my blanket?